Wait.
You don't like your French French days, Thomas.
No, I don't like them, Mr. Wyatt. It's just that they're always so very French.
Were there any letters for me?
No letters, madam.
Lady Anne?
Yes, Your Majesty.
I know what you are doing. But do not think to take the king away. Let him play with you. Let him give you gifts. He cannot give you his true heart. For I have that in my keeping. Who gave it to you? Answer me.
His Majesty.
Too expensive. Puta di lujo.
I am no whore, Your Majesty. I love His Majesty. I believe he loves me.
He's infatuated by you as men often are by new things. Soon he will see you for what you really are. And he will tire of you. As all the others.
And what if he does not?
I did not give you permission to speak. You are a serpent. Go now. Go.
What is it? What has she done?
She is wearing purple. And purple is the color of royalty.
You know, I sometimes wish that all Spaniards were at the bottom of the sea.
Mistress Boleyn, you should not abuse the Queen's honor with such language.
I care nothing for Catherine. I would rather see her hanged than acknowledge her as my mistress.